to put garter on shorts. First, remove the old garter. In this video, I already removed the garter. You can use a safety pin to pull the garter inside, like what I did. Just continue to insert the pin and garter until you reach the hole where you initially put it. It should be like this. Stretch it to your preferred fit. Overlap the garter and sew it. Then, cut the excess garter. And you are done. Easy, right? Thank you for watching.